I'm gonna rip you apart. I want to apologize.